Hello viewers, welcome to Level Up. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. Welcome back to my channel. Do like my videos and subscribe my channel. It will be really helpful for you. So I am coming up with next question from B.Ed entrance paper 1. Okay. Now in this question, again a sequence, as we are doing sequence questions now, sequence of letters. So in this question, I am here back with sequence question again. So here if you see the sequence, it is N, O, okay, then after that it is A, B, so it is N, O, after that it is A, B, then O, P, okay, then it is B, C, okay, then next is P, Q, then it is C, D. Then we have to find out four letters here. 1, 2, 3, 4. What will be the next four letters? Now, if you will see this sequence is like this. This is N, O. Then after that, it will come to the next one. We will skip this one. So it will start from O again. After O, what comes? P. Okay. Now, after this, it will go to this. So it will start with P. After P, what comes next is Q. Okay. Now, if you see this, it is A, B, then the next one will start with B, and after B, it is C. Now, the next one will start with C, and after C, it is D. So, now, what will be the next four letters? Definitely, from here, we are going to come, the next letter is going to come. So, here, the series is ending with Q, okay? The series is ending with Q, so it will, not series, the letter, this two-letter group, it is ending with Q, so it will start with Q. Then what is the next letter? It is R. Then after this, the next letter will come. It will be D. So it will start with D, E. Okay? So that means our letters will be Q, R, D, E. Okay? Hope you have understood this concept. And definitely, I am coming up with more videos from reasoning section first of all. So please, please, please stay tuned and have a good day. Thank you.